Hi, it's Yaakov. I just came to visit my friends in ERG guitar workshop and look what I found. Beauty archtop guitar, new, completely new one. And I want to share it with you. So I will show you a nice idea. I play over the blues and then I will play for you with amplifier as well. So you hear it, you know, plugged. But now let's hear it acoustic. You know, when you play blues, so you have, you know, if you are in B flat, you have the first degree. And then you play the fourth degree, E flat 7, and B flat again. F, E flat, and B flat, and F. Okay, so when I want to move from B flat to E flat, I can use the diminished. So diminished, that sits on the third degree of B flat. So if I'm B flat, so I can play D diminished. Okay, it gives a flat 9 sound. But I want to show you a special phrase that help you make it very melodic. From each one of the notes of the diminished, if you jump to the fourth interval, let's say if you are here, right, you jump to this interval, it's not in the scale, it's not in the arpeggio, but it helps you to be very melodic. So right, so you create a melody by changing to this interval. So let's see, maybe I will show you a very easy phrase. If you are in B flat, half tone below, and you have the diminished. So, from this note, I just jump the first interval. And then I want to resolve it to E, right? Or I can also play from here. I can jump from this note. I don't have to jump from this note. I can jump for every note I want in the scale. So, maybe take this shape. It's B, D, F, and the fourth. It's B flat. And then I resolve to E flat. And now the diminished that sits on E, next note, the next chord in the blues, you can play after the E flat, the diminished. So I will do the same from here. Let's see how melodic it can be. And now for E. Now for the ending, you can play B flat 7, E flat minor 6, B flat 7. So you have B, E flat minor 6, and B flat 7 again. Now you can play this diminished whatever you want. You know, if it's B flat, you start from D. Start it here, and in every scale, in every string, you can jump to the first degree. So, and then from E, it can help you to create melodies. So, let's hear it. let's hear it amplified.